Bacha, let's read the question. The two planes x minus 2y plus 4z equals to 10 and 18x plus 17y plus kz equals to 50 are perpendicular if k is equal to. So, bacho, here our key concept is that four perpendicular planes A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 equals to 0. So, yahan par A1 B1 C1 is equal to 1 minus 2, 4 and A2 B2 C2 is equal to 18, 17K. So, 18 into 1 plus 17 into minus 2 plus 4K equals to 0. So, 18 minus 34 plus 4K equals to 0. So, 4K equals to 16. K is equal to 4. So, final answer is option B. I hope you understood it well. Best of